How to fill your pen with ink. Unwind the grip from the barrel of the pen to reveal the converter. Then pull the converter off the grip assembly. Clean your nib and converter by rinsing it in cold water until water runs clear. If the pen has not been used for a few weeks, you may need to submerge the nib for an hour to loosen up the ink. Air dry the nib and converter and reassemble when fully dry. Twist the end knob until the piston is fully depressed. Submerge the entire nib into the ink and slowly twist the piston to draw the ink until the converter is fully extended. It is normal to have some small air pockets at the top of the converter.